Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at the eLearning plugin bundle, which gives you a variety of tools to enhance the online learning experience. These plugins can help you share video lessons and articles, promote discussion, crowdsource information, and accept payment. Let's take a look at how educators are using our eLearning bundle to empower students' learning. The strength of the eLearning bundle is the ability to use a combination of different methods to create an optimal learning experience. In the Video Lessons tab, you can create video lessons for students to view, comment on, and download related content. Students are also able to bookmark videos to watch later. In the student dashboard, they're able to view their bookmarks and the progress of their learning. In the Articles tab, students are able to subscribe or pay per article and then read and discuss with their fellow students. The bundle contains a glossary where learners are able to submit terms, creating a crowdsourced glossary that all students can access and use. The Idea Simulator allows students to submit, discuss, and review new ideas for projects. Learners can review existing ideas or submit their own new idea.
Those are some of the ways you can use the CreativeMinds eLearning Bundle to enhance your students' learning experience. To learn more about the functionality of each plugin, get in touch and we'll be happy to answer any questions. To download the bundle today, visit www.cminds.com.